And I'll be very, very honest and candid here. Then when first time Shashank and his brother were here at our home and they gave a little presentation about what they're doing, we could feel the connect and the warmth there. And that was the bang on. Like, this is the, you know, the team from where we would like to do our dream house.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Hi guys, this is Shashank Jain, your host and dost from Woodofa. And आज मैं आपके सामने एक बहुत ही बढ़िया हाउस एंड अ ब्यूटीफुल कपल गगन एंड श्वेता. हाय श्वेता.
हाय शशांक.
हाय शशांक.
थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग इन. सो गाइस, आज हम इन दोनों के लिए एक बहुत ही अच्छा हाउस कवर करने वाले हैं और आपको बहुत मजा आएगा इस घर को देखते हुए. श्वेता हैज डन सो मच हार्ड वर्क विद अस ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर हाउस एंड आई कांट टेल यू. बहुत ही मुश्किल है इसको वर्ड्स में बताना. डेफिनेटली इस कॉन्वर्सेशन के दौरान मैं बहुत सारी बातें आपके साथ शेयर करूंगा एंड श्वेता विल शेयर हर लाइफ जर्नी विद द हाउस विद दिस कॉन्वर्सेशन. पर अगर अभी तक आपने मेरा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है, प्लीज गो एंड सब्सक्राइब. डू नॉट फॉरगेट द बेल नोटिफिकेशन आइकन देयर, उसको मत भूलिएगा. सो वी आर लोकेटेड इन शेखसराय जली. श्वेता, वुड यू लाइक टू टेल समथिंग अबाउट द लोकेशन?
सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल शशांक, आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू. यू बीन काइंड इनफ and for making me part of this project, and I would like to thank Woodofa team and specifically Shashank, and you know, the way we started and the way it has come up, it's phenomenal, and I would definitely, you know, align to Shashank with it's been a journey. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Coming to your question, Shashank, yeah, we are located in South Delhi and it's called Sheikhsarai Phase 1, and definitely the location has been nice and you've made it all the more nicer.
Thank you so much. So, how did you like thought of doing this house? Dono logon se pucho. How did you started thinking about the house journey and renovating it and doing it interiors, so and so forth? How does that start?
So maybe I think Shweta can.
Yeah, I would like to take that. So basically, we've been here for more than 30 plus years, and we have a duplex. So this is the adjacent duplex. So we thought of, and it came, you know, to our notice that it's being, you know, on sale. That was a good opportunity for us, and we thought of clubbing it together and make it a good space here. So that's where the journey started, and then the hunt started, I can say. The hunt actually, we were looking at a lot of architects and interior designers, and finally the hunt stopped and we met the Woodofa team and Shashank, and I'll be very, very honest and candid here. And when first time Shashank and his brother were here at our home and they gave a little presentation about what they're doing, we could feel the connect and the warmth there. And that was the bang on. Like, this is the, you know, the team from where we would like to do our dream house.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Shweta, for giving us such good words and giving us the opportunity, I will say, to be a part of your life journey. And guys, for you, main batana chahta hun. So when we design a home, it is always a life journey because we become so close friends. And we, अगर हम लोग आप लोगों को नहीं समझेंगे, we can't define or design your house at all. What was the basic reason behind selecting us as your team, as your design partners? So, there must be something which was there in your heart or mind, and I do not know yet. तो वो क्या था?
So yeah, we saw a lot of them.
So in fact, when the first time when you guys came in, you guys did made a difference right from the starting. You were very professional in your approach. And I would say the way you guys gave us your brief and another part which was is you have been in the business for very long. So you've been in this business right from your grandfather time.
Right.
So it really makes a lot of difference in terms of the legacy what you carry and overall experience what you have. So I would say that the way you guys really and your team was also great. I mean, they were very responsive. And the way you guys helped us during the course of time, because if you ask me personally, I mean, I do not know anything what went around. It was only my wife, only she was taking care of, because I have a really a hectic job and a business to run. So, yes, whenever I used to come home, she used to tell me this. So half of the things I used to just I mean, with all good intentions, with all this thing, you tend to. Not follow the entire thing. So generally it is being done by the lady of the house. So
yes.
I must say thank you.
And
very
also
much.
To add on to Gagan's point, I remember when we first time met you, So my in-laws were also there. So I remember that when we were doing, it was, you know, talking to you and we were seeing the projects you have done. I remember we had put it on the screen and yes. you were seeing running through the projects you have done. So I can see the connect was also made to our in-laws. Because I'll tell you, honestly, you know, the generation today will have architects and designers yes. who are like, you know, passionate, though in a speed, yes. right? And there are certain values we all hail. The Indians hail that yes. values. And when my in-laws are sitting there, you were very, very calmly, even explaining them each and every point, you were patient enough. So I can say that is very important, and it's very important. The whole family connects to one team. If rather they would have not connected and we would have connected, I would have not been able to select.
Absolutely. So I would like to answer this a little and add on. So for all the people who are watching this, as Shweta said, it is the journey not between the couple, between the entire family. So whether they're like your son, your daughter or your in-laws, everybody has to be in that same boat in that journey for maybe 6 months or a year, whatever it is, depending upon the project. So guys, my next question is, how was the experience in the design? So humne select kar liya, you selected us and we started discussing your requirements and your, I mean, whereabouts. So what was your experience of the entire design?
So I would say that to start on, I'm actually a designer from NIFT Delhi. So I remember once we finalized you, I'm getting a call from Budofa and they say that, ma'am, we need your time because we need to finalize the colors and the mood. I was like, totally elated to hear this because after a long time I am, you know, hearing the words like moods and themes and colors. So that's you know, I could connect back to my good old golden yes. NIFT days. So overall, you know, so the apprehensions were definitely there because we're working with a new team yeah. and things were on paper. The moods were fabulous. We all sat together. I remember having meetings for four hours yes. at a length, be it in your office or be it in our place.
Yes.
And then color selection and everything was done very meticulously yeah. planned, organized way. But then there was an apprehension that what is being designed on paper and when it actually comes, it's a little lot of difference. And I remember fighting with Shashank a lot because we started with contemporary look.
Yeah.
And after a lot of, you know, and it was a very positive, you know, fight, I can say. He would say, no, you have to go with this. I'll say, no, let's go with this. And after a lot of this, I would say, believe your designer. Believe yeah. your designer because at the end of the day, where today, I love my house because I can say my heart, my soul, my sweat, my blood, yes. my money, everything is gone in it. And you have created it into such a beautiful place for us to live.
So this was a duplex house. And if I show you the old pictures and you see the new pictures in the video and subsequent videos, abhi yahan par ek aur video upar humne I section mein dala hai, aap dekh sakte hain, description mein ek aur dal dunga about the entire video tour. So aap dekhenge ki old house was a typical DDA flat, I will say, or a duplex, and now it looks like a premium classy apartment, which is always like our like wish. We wanted to see that on magazines pe dekhte hain, Instagram pe dekhte hain. I still remember that statement, Shweta. What was that? You said, I want to make an Instagram ready house yep. that time.
Because of the pandemic, a lot of people have not been visited our house and we couldn't do a housewarming. But few people are close family, they visited. So once they entered the house, they said that it doesn't look like any DDA flat now. I mean, once you enter the house, it looks like, you know, that premium classy yet modern kind of, you know, and where we have tried to put things which is the taste of everybody. We've never been too, you know, hip-hop. We always wanted a very classy taste according to us, and that came out so very well. So yeah. definitely.
And guys, as we already said, we started with contemporary. I still remember everything was supposed to be put in, and it was a great time convincing everybody, no, we want something modern, we want something more abstract, we want some more colors, please hang on with me, please be there with me during the entire journey.
I know, I remember. So, you know, we've always seen the wardrobe has to be in a wooden, it has to be in a wooden color. And but then Shashank told me we can have more colors to it, it'll give more space. And no, wood is what we've always seen, so let's go buy it.
Yeah.
But I remember when we did, you know, the wardrobe of my room, the master bedroom, my daughter's room, you know, the colors that they were, you know, picked up and then they were merged together, it came out so very well. So I can say my myth because I've been born and brought up like this, you know, been seen like this, the almirahs have to be in a wooden tone.
Yeah.
So that was totally broken, and definitely using those colors of laminates gave so much of space and air to the room. So yes, definitely. So the wooden thing got broken.
So Shweta, kaun se elements we reused? Like, I know bahut kam kiye, but there are some elements I know. What was those elements?
So when we bought this house, it had, so it's a duplex. So the second floor has a marble flooring where we are sitting in, and the third floor had the tiles, right?
Correct.
So there was no use, because when we bought this house, the people, they're also bureaucrats, so they had redone the house in terms of getting all the piping and everything changed, and they also got the paint done. So it was a little heartbreaking when we were knocking off all the walls and everything. I remember those garbage trucks, we call it Malwa trucks, how many trucks used to go out from our house. So so then one thing was that, you know, we already have a marble which is settled here. Again, knocking it off, usko hata ke, fir lagana. And moreover, I really like marble because I feel a little warm. When the yellow light falls on the marble, white marble, it gives a little different kind of feel to me. So I really wanted marble to be here. So we reused the complete marble on this floor. Definitely we took Italian tiles on the third floor. And another thing was that we had a bed in my daughter's room, which was in her earlier room.
Yeah.
So we kind of took that, and it came out so beautiful because the theme for her room is all champagne and oak wood. So we kind of did those laminates, and there's a very big headboard, like a princess headboard was given to it. So we reused that particular bed. It doesn't even look like that ever we have. So we have people who had a close family, so they ask that, did you reuse it? Because that's the question everybody will have.
Yeah.
So when I used to tell, this is the bed we have reused, so they never believe that because it came out so beautifully.
I know. So walls were being knocked off, as Shweta said. So what was going into your mind whenever you used to come back home and say, yaar, ye diwar toot gayi, ye bhi toot gaya.
Correct. So as I said, that I could never imagine that it will come out so well. So
yeah.
Whenever I used to be there in the evening, so my wife used to tell me, this is the development which happened today. And these things, and which I could also see from my own eyes, I could see. So I was actually not that confident that it will come up so well. So
yep.
I must say that both you and your colleague, both of you really did a great
job.
Thank
you so much. तो गगन तो तारीफ पे तारीफ करे जा रहे हैं गाइस, तो झूठ नहीं बोल रहे हम लोग, ये डेफिनेट है.
There were areas where, you know, we wanted our kids' room how to be designed, so that's where Gagan and my inputs were there, and where we merged, you know, your inputs together, how we can, you know, take it, because my daughter is entering into her teens, so she has a different kind of taste she wants. My son is like 7 years plus, so he has a different thing what we want. So I wanted something which can, you know, last for the kids also for a little more while. I never wanted very kiddish and very childish,
yes,
because they've grown over that age also.
Absolutely. So I would like to add on here, Shweta, because for most of the viewers, I always say, so it is not just about you, and you have to plan it for your kids as well. And a lot of parents, what they do mistakes are like, ya to wo sab kuch apne tarike se kar lete hain, ya wo sab kuch bachcho ke tarike se kar lete hain. Then 2 years later or 3 years later, that everything will start to appear old, or they need that change. So if you're wise, so as a parent, I will say you were there as a responsible parent, and whenever your daughter used to say something, you used to console her, no, ye sahi lagne wala hai. Aur aap aaj ke bare mein mat socho, aap aane wale 3 saal baad ke bare mein socho. And I really appreciate that, because a lot of parents don't do it. And guys, we as team deal with a lot of people, and trust me, doing 200 plus homes across Delhi NCR give us a big kitty of people around, so we understand families. I will also add on to the Abir's room, her son's room. So earlier there was a fight between this room and the guest room.
Yes.
I still remember those conversations where whenever I used to talk about son, and she always used to say, no, it's on ground floor, and it's gonna be used for the kids also. I said, you're making such a beautiful room for your daughter, and why are you ignoring her son?
Thankfully, he's not listening to this conversation, because that's always he says that my daughter's name is Kavit. Kavit's room is so big and my room is so small. So we always say, see, you have a big balcony connecting to you.
I remember that. And then at the end, so when we were doing the design and doing the executions, and I still remember those wall galleries which you selected, and all the pictures of the family, and you decided to put that in your son's room, and I was very happy about it. Okay, finally this room has some idea about the kids.
To be very honest, when we started, because since this room is on the second floor, that tends to be our ground floor. Yes. So I wanted that to be my son's come the guest room. But you know what, the feel gets a little different. When we started, so we gave little, teak wood textures to it. But eventually, when I realized that's not working out well, so that's why I said, listen to your designer. So it's not coming out well. Then when Shashank told, it's okay, don't bother. Now whatever has been done, let's do it. And there we got a lot of pops of colors. Even the curtain selected has, it's like a water brush painted. Yes. In even the photo gallery, has got multi-color frames to it.
Yes.
So now he's very happy and he spends most of his time in his room now.
Yes. And that's a beautiful part of the room. Even though it was very teakish, very woodish, but adding few pops of colors, maybe with the curtains, maybe with the frames, it started to appear more of a kiddie room.
Yeah.
And then this guy, like a 7-year-old chap, he started to believe that it is his room. So one more story I would like to discuss. Shweta, I remember once you were traveling to our Oberoi property and you sent me a picture of the room, I remember, in the group, and we were discussing about the curtains or something.
Kuch to baat hui. Yeah, there's the headboard and curtain.
Headboard and the curtain. Yes. Yeah. So guys, they both are well traveled and they have some kind of fascination towards Oberois. So guys, if you're watching and you're from Oberois, please do give them some hampers and discounts. They travel to almost all the Oberoi properties in the country.
So my son, I can say, I mean, that's nice property any day. But my son is 7 plus and is so fond of Oberoi property that if we go for 2 day or 3 day, he doesn't want to come back ever.
Okay.
So when he was just renovating a house and one day comes in and I'm just sitting in the middle of it, all the mess, cleaning and everything. And he comes and says, Mama, you're putting a lot of efforts. Can we just make the house like Oberoi? I'm like, oh. I'm like, that's Oberoi, man. And we are just into the, what we are doing is a little different. So I'll try my best to what I can. Ban jayega, bas aap vaise hi banana. And I remember the first thing which came up was Abir's washroom, which is on this floor. And when the whole, it's got nice William Gray tiles to it. And when it got lit up, he was so happy. I can't, that his face is still in front of my eyes. He was so happy. And he came to me and he's like, and he is not that expressive.
Yes.
He came and he said, Mama, thank you. This looks like Oberoi.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh God. Okay. Thankfully, I was able to give a little bit of it.
I know. Now coming to the end. So this is one of my favorite questions, which I always ask. Gagan, what is your favorite object or the place in the house?
There are two places which are my favorite. One is because during weekends my family generally wake up late and I am an early person, so I try to do at least 2-3 hours of my work early morning. So I sit at the right at the dining table. I finish my routine emails and all. So that's one. Second is our bedroom. So that's also really very nice. And with the balconies, it has really come up very well. So both these two places, I think.
Wonderful. So one is the dining space and second is the master bedroom for Gagan. Okay. Shweta, for you?
I can't tell you one or two. The whole house is beautiful.
I love it. So when people can't say it, I say, I love it. Because the entire house is your favorite.
Every artifact, every nook and corner and from the bottom of my heart, it's like, I cannot say this is beautiful or this is close to me. Everything is perfect. Everything is beautiful.
So guys, this is what I really love about doing homes. When people are not able to identify one space which is their favorite, I'll say, yehi ghar hai, jisman mujhe har ghar ka kona, hum sunte the na bachpan mein ki har ghar ka kona sundar lage, aur acha lage, maza aaye, to I feel, phir bhi ek to hoga kuch.
Honestly not. I mean, even, if you see this piece in the drawing room or there's one nice console in my, so when it was on paper, we took a theme and inspiration and we got the designs and when the construction happening, I remember one of our team connecting with the carpenter, how to do it. That has come out so beautiful that when people in my house come, they say, "Apne kahan se kharida hai?" That's the very common question which I'll say in this house, each and everything is made itself in this house. So I cannot decipher for me. I'm telling you, not a place. Every artifact is very close to me.
Thank you so much. And coming to the end, guys, anything for us, Shweta and Gagan, you would like to give us a piece of advice or whatever you want to share?
I would say all good. Keep up the great work what you have been doing and you're really making your legacy, your parents, your grandparents, everybody proud the way they would have done job. Because I remember when we met you once, I was asking you about the past experience, what you guys have. Excellent job.
Thank you so much, Karin. Shweta, for you?
I have no words. I mean, honestly, it's been, when we started the interview, you asked about the journey. It's been a fantastic journey, I would say. We started from nowhere and we are ending it in a beautiful place. And a wonderful team. You have a wonderful team. You yourself a very wonderful person. The best part about you is that you're approachable. I mean, you are leading your company. You have, and I am sure you have a lot of things to you're part of a lot of interviews and everything, but you are approachable. I mean, the WhatsApp group really works, and if by any chance you don't, you know, you will attend all the calls. Yes. So that way is, you know, that's very important, because maybe I'm in a market and I want to settle down something. So if I give a call, you always pick it up and you sort it out for me within a minute. So thank you very, very much, Vudumpa. Thank you the entire team, and thank you, Shashank, for making this beautiful house for us.
Thank you so much, guys, and I'm in love with your home and both of you. And definitely it is a journey, not just limited to a home, definitely for life. And I would like to be connected to you across my life and be there with you wherever you want.
Same here, Shashank.
Thank you so much. Thank you. So guys, for you, here we are with another episode. ये खत्म होने वाला है and मुझे कुछ तो nostalgia होता रहता है हमेशा जब भी खत्म होता है I feel क्यों खत्म हो रहा है और बात करनी है मुझे और बात करनी है but definitely in lack of time we have to close it. So I always say Vudumpa with another sofa. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Shashank.
Thank you so much. Thank you.